And now an update on the partial building collapse yesterday in Little Italy. The Department of Buildings has issued a full vacate order of the building and a partial vacate order of the commercial space next door. A new photo shows the illegal construction work happening inside of 188 Grand Street. The DOB says the work was being done without a permit. Surveillance video showing the wall falling around 3 p.m. Wednesday, knocking over part of a construction fence. Thankfully, no one was hurt.